Hello guys, welcome back to Wearholic. In today's video, I'll show you how to change your system language on the Apple Watch. Be it Series 8, 9, 10 or the Ultra. I'll also show you how you can add or change the dictation or keyboard language on your Apple Watch. Before starting the process, I'd like to quickly mention that if you're wondering how to change language on your Apple Watch without the iPhone, then it's not possible. You will need the connected iPhone to change the language. So without any delay, let's jump right in. First, grab your connected iPhone and open the Watch app. Now tap on General and go to Language and Region. There, you'll see two options. Mirror My iPhone, which copies your phone's language settings, and Custom, which lets you choose a different language just for the watch. Select Custom to add a custom language. Tap on Add Language, select your preferred language, and use it as your primary language. It'll automatically start syncing onto your Apple Watch. If you have added multiple languages on your Apple Watch, then simply tap on the three bars to move the language up or down. Place it at the top and it'll be set as your primary language, and it'll automatically start syncing with your Apple Watch. As you can see here, the language on my Apple Watch Series 10 has been set to French. The notifications, stacks, and all the settings are in French. One thing to note, when I set the language to Japanese or Hindi, some parts like app names still appeared in English. Changing my iPhone's language didn't fix this either. So, while most elements update properly, some labels might still appear in English depending on the language support. Now that you know how to change the system language on your Apple Watch, let me show you how you can change or add multiple languages to your keyboard and change the dictation language. For this, again grab your iPhone, open Settings, and tap on General. Scroll down, open Keyboard, again tap on Keyboard. Now go to Add New Keyboard, select the keyboard language you want, and tap on Done. These languages will automatically be synced onto your Apple Watch. To change keyboard language, open the keyboard on your Apple Watch, swipe up from the bottom, and select your preferred language. And just like that, your keyboard and dictation languages are now changed. That's it for this one. If you found this video helpful, then give it a like and subscribe to Wearholic for more videos like this. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.